That's a brilliant catch. Unbelievable from Pieter Seelar.
I don't know if we should say anything. The pictures just do the talking. Again, change of pace. Look at this. Inches off the ground. It almost reminds me of Glenn McGrath.
I suppose you can say it's worth seeing again and again and again and again.